Hello, everybody. We're back for some more Bowser's Fury with
me.
Yeah, Cameron and me, Daddy.
Dad, your controller's disconnected.
You gotta start the thing before you can enter two-player mode. Remember? It's not gonna let me connect until we get on two-player mode. All right, so when we left off, we had, what, about 16 cat shines?
Yeah, we had 16.
16, all right. So we're doing really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, we're at Tricky Tower.
Okay. That's definitely a place. Me just adjusting our camera a little bit. Here we are.
Trickity
Tower. Alright, you gonna go into two-player mode?
Two-player mode.
Alright, now my controller will work. Aha! Let's do it.
You know, when you have you show this to us every time. I don't think we did.
Oh, there's more? Oh my goodness.
Oh, Bowser's on his chair.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Keep running.
Don't stop! Shoot, I messed up the shields in there. Man, that was hard.
That was hard.
One wrong move and you have to start the entire thing over.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
Like a pain.
Yep. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it again. Let's try.
Try to look for something. I've already finished this one. Pretty sure we haven't.
What are we looking for?
Yeah, we already done that. Let's go! I like how all of these things are in 3D World except for Bowser Jr. Because I'm pretty sure Bowser Jr. isn't in 3D World.
Nope. Be careful.
Shoot. Oh my gosh, this is going to be difficult. Dad, help!
I'm coming.
No!
What? Why do we jump off?
It was an accident.
Okay. So we should try it again? Oh, look at all those coins. Hold on.
Oh.
Turn the camera.
Oh, Bowser's almost here. I don't think we're going to do it.
Nope, I don't think so.
Ah,
you were standing on the button.
That immediately happened.
Oh, no. Let's keep going. Run. Through it. Mm-hmm. Wait, I think we lost a
no!
shine. All right, we should just go find a shine. He's coming.
I think I know where there is one, but it's pretty. Oh, yeah, there it is.
There, what is? Oh, the Giga can, the Giga thing, the Giga Bell.
Oh, I didn't realize this was open. Giga Bell.
Look out!
It's Giga Cameron.
Now, the reason we didn't do it last time is because we got a shine before we grabbed the Giga Bell.
That's right. We were too quick.
Yeah. We forgot. We didn't realize we had 15 shines.
Mm-hmm.
So, here we are. Lion! Power!
Roar!
We really took any help from him. Which is kind of disappointing.
Uh-oh.
Because we've got Giga Bell time going on. Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Giga Bell, where are you? Whoa, what's this Coliseum? Oh, yes.
We're very tiny.
No,
we're
not.
We're tiny Big Mario. Oh, there's another Giga Bell.
I'm pretty sure that's not the Giga Bell that we use.
No, that was the other one, but we gotta get something going here.
Go! Phew.
Alright.
That was good.
Let's go fight that turtle. Look out. There we go, there's some damage.
I didn't know you couldn't do that. Where's the Giga Bell?
I think we have to go back all the way over to where we were.
Where's the Giga Bell? Dude, where is it?
It's over there. We used that one already, remember?
No.
Better start running.
You're turning to king.
What am I doing?
You were turning to king.
I was not. I'm not pressing anything because I can't do anything right now.
My controller glitching.
Look out, here he comes. Oh, well. Better body slam him anyway. We gotta go back over there now to get another bell. That way. Whack him.
What?
We won, I think.
No, we didn't even get half of the damage
down. Well, what? We did enough, apparently.
What happened?
Or was he coming back? Maybe that was what happens when you get him halfway.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Nope, he's just sinking back in.
That's weird.
That is. Or maybe you have to do two whole cutscene battles to defeat him the second time.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Well, I don't know. Well, I'm saying you have to wait for him to come back and then get the Giga Bell again. Whoop. He ran away again. He knows when it's time to retreat.
I mean, that's the best of everything, of course. He knows when it's time to retreat.
Yeah, maybe.
Mario was like, I disagree with
him. He doesn't look very convinced, no. Looks like we need more cat shines.
Let's see.
Right, we need four more.
Four more! That's gonna be easy because there's a 20-second trial right there.
Yeah, so we're gonna go find our Blessy.
He's right there.
There he is.
Blessy, I need you! Blessy, I'm gonna get you!
Alright, we gotta try to beat this challenge.
We have 20 seconds.
Mm-hmm. I believe in you, Cameron. Become the speediest.
10 seconds left.
That's pretty good. It's halfway. Jump!
Yeah.
We got it. Two left.
Left?
No, we had 2 seconds left when we...
Oh. Whoa! What's this? Oh, this is where we first beat Bowser.
Mm-hmm.
Up there.
That's where we started, yep.
Yeah.
We're back at the beginning.
Right, yeah. We're at,
Take that, Goombas.
Oh, what? Oh, there's a first charge over there. How do I get that?
Oh, yeah. I can do it. Believe to achieve. Hold on. Get closer so I can get up there. Got it.
Two to go. We're missing one. And that's the key to the cat shine, which I don't like at all.
Yeah, where's the key?
I don't know where the key is.
Oh, is it in this box?
What box?
Those yellow boxes right there. Nope.
Those are just propeller boxes.
Propeller boxes.
boxes.
Yeah, that was where Junior can't do it because it wouldn't have any use.
Yep.
Because he can just throw it up.
I already have a glider guy.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh. I want to show you a cool thing about shells that I told you to try to do. Enter shell.
Oh.
I'm inside a shell.
Yeah, you are. That's fun. Now you're a Mario shell. Oh, wait, a painty thing.
Oh, what?
There's a painty thing over here.
Lead me to it.
It's right here.
Could this be? It's a fire flower. You're not seeing too many of this.
Yep.
We have 25 coins. You don't need to be looking for cards anymore. That's
I love you.
Go with your group. Why do you be with your group?
I'm trying to beat this piranha plant up, and you're making it hard for me to see.
There. Go with your group. Sorry. I'll be right here.
I'll just come here then, I guess.
Oh, wait. There's a mushroom.
I already did that one up there.
Yeah, we can get it
again. Oh, I can get it again?
Yeah, see?
Okay, I'll get up there. It's not letting. Oh, there it is. Here you go. Free mushroom.
Now there's three cats level. I got a guy.
Oh, yay. Oh, button.
Now I don't
want
before it gets
knocked out. So are we gonna go find a shine, or are we just gonna goof around?
Gonna go find a shine.
Okay. Where are we gonna do that?
Totally not here. There's no cat shots.
Probably should, yeah.
We have to get this.
I thought we did, but who knows, maybe we didn't.
Yeah,
well, it's telling us to do it again, so might as well.
Whoa! Yeah, we totally done this.
Shines or shines. Alright, now we got 20.
That was easy.
Mm-hmm. Now where are we gonna go?
Oh, there he is.
Yep, there he is. Ooh, a thing.
Oh, yeah. We've never gotten that one.
Nope. What did we get this time?
A golden pipe.
You're welcome.
Whoa, this got the money in here. Oh.
There are some items hidden in the money.
Oh. Cool. Can we do that again?
Nope.
Maybe I just gotta leave the area and then come right back.
Maybe.
I know the easiest way to do that. Don't mind me. I'm just a boring old cat.
Blue coin bustle, honey. Let's do the blue coin thing.
This one's kind of hard.
Well, let's do it.
Oh! Bowser's about to wake up.
Okay. Take that, Bowser.
No, it doesn't count. Bowser wasn't here yet.
What?
What?
Unfair.
See?
Oh, you're right. It didn't count. Well, now what? Oh, better go get that there bell.
Two Giga Bells in one episode. How do you think of that, guys?
Pretty crazy.
You don't even get to do a free.
Now it's my turn. I'll become Giga Baby Bowser. It's not working.
Probably because it has to be Mario who does it.
Probably.
You might even go, come, go, Giga Baby Bowser.
Giga Baby Bowser. My strength is undeniable.
That's not true.
Okay.
You're a baby.
Okay, fine.
What?
Go Giga Mario. He's a lion once again. Look out, he's shooting.
I wonder if I get a Gigabell on in Gigabell Mario.
Oh. I think you have to hit him from the side when he's in that. You see how there's an underbelly spot where he's like the inside of his shell? I think you gotta whack that while he's doing that.
I'm just a boring old big cat. Don't mind me.
Uh-oh, what's he doing now? He's gonna fire breath you.
Attack.
Oh.
Where's the Gigabell?
It's all the way back over there. Remember, you have to go all the way back to that place now. It's alright, you can body slam him.
What?
All right, Gigabell's behind you. It's behind you.
The camera's turning again.
All right, try to hit the inside of him. Oh. The bottom of his shell.
I can't do that.
Why not?
It's too difficult.
It's not too difficult. You just try hard.
Oh, I wonder what happens if I am grab a... Okay, that doesn't count.
Yeah, but now you have to go to the other one to get the bell again. Look out.
Where is that again?
Over here. Unless you... Well, you can't get that one either. It looks like you're bellless right now. Just hide.
No, you can't hide. There's nowhere to hide, see?
I will. But you could have avoided the fire blast. That's what I was saying. All right, here comes. Get him. Oh,
one
so close.
One more hit and I'll...
Let's see if you can find...
Is there a bell?
Not over there. Let's try out the other spot.
That's over here, right?
Yep. I don't see it over here either.
Bell! No, no, no!
There it is, over there.
But that was the one that I just checked.
Yep, but it started ringing again.
I'm Giga Giga!
Giga Cat.
What's going on? What's he doing?
He's trying to jump over that thing, but he can't get over it.
Oh, I gotta move over here. There.
Look out.
That was weird. That was so funny. I'm
hide behind something. Or just stand out in the open, you know, whatever.
And I almost fell. Hi-ya! I win.
You won.
We beat the second boss.
Sure did. Whoa, he exploded.
The third boss, we need 19 more cap charms to get.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, I guess there's some more islands right there. I see an island right there. Wait, no. We already got some behind there. I don't know why I thought that was a new island.
I don't know either.
No, wait. No. We've unlocked it before, but no. We've never been there, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Oh, this was a good board. Oh, it's a ship.
That's cool.
Whoa!
Lots of fun stuff to play with. Ooh.
New Gigabell.
A new Gigabell. Volcano Land.
I'm pretty sure that's the last one, Gigabell.
More to say.
Oh, wait. Sure, I didn't get to read that.
It's okay. Nobody shrugs off a hit from Mario better than my papa, after all. Let's find a way up that waterfall to look for more cat shines. Oh, it's a lot more map.
We almost have the entire egg covered.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. No corners covered.
Mm-hmm.
We only have this spot.
Yeah. Alright, let's go find some stuff to do.
Oh, we already did that pussy. Oh, we didn't go into that new pool.
That's what I was saying.
This.
Our cat shine.
Oh, I know what I have to do. Ah. Oh! No. But I better do it fast. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this.
What are you doing?
Oh! Ah! Now I can't get it!
Why don't you just jump from place to place like a normal person?
It's easier to do that!
No, it's not. You're goofing around. You keep falling off. Now you're not even close to it.
Because I need to get on this platform.
Why?
So I can get the shine.
The shine's not even close to here. It's over... Oh. What? What?
What?
What?
That's how you get the shine!
I'm so confused.
That's how you get the shine!
I'm confused.
Why?
I don't know. I thought I knew what was going on. Obviously I didn't.
No, I didn't.
I'm just confused. That's what I am. Confuzzled is a word that could be used to describe how I feel. Alright. No, it doesn't look like it.
No. Oh, what's this?
I don't know.
Okay. Let me do this. Let me do this. Yeah. I said, let me do this.
But I got that guy. I wanted to help. We're team. We're a team! Something, obviously. Oh, I got it.
Let's see here.
We got it. The slippery skirmish. Alright. Skirmish is a battle. Like a small battle.
Let's see. We're shipping out.
What do you mean? There's stuff here. Okay, we'll leave then. You're the boss, boss.
You're the boss, boss? What do you mean by that?
You're the boss. Hey, we're up here now.
Fear blocks.
Fury blocks.
Now, I know that nothing is guarding this. So all we have to do really is... I'm
not here.
No! No! I'll grab it.
I can't grab it. I'm Bowser Jr.
Yeah. Only I can grab it. Don't fall down!
The floodgate's edge.
What does that mean by
floodgate? I don't know. I'm assuming that if you break those blocks, water can flow more freely in this waterfall area.
They don't guard anything.
Let's go.
What's up there?
It looks like a shine.
How do I get up there?
I don't know.
Grab it on the island. What is with this little island?
It's got a thing on it.
Oh! Right here. That's why it's got that little thing on it. This. Ta-da.
Best be hurrying.
I'm gonna try every single way. First, I'm gonna try the middle because that seems the easiest way.
That certainly seems pretty easy.
Now I'm gonna try the next way.
Why would you do that? You did it.
I wanna try every single way.
Okay.
Plus, there's many ways to do this, so.
It's not on anymore.
Oh.
Real. Oh, okay.
I'm trying this way.
Okay.
There are many other things to do, so I'm gonna try every single way I could possibly think of.
Interesting strategy.
That's the second way I've been thought of. There's another way I've thought of just now.
Oh, good.
Right up there.
Uh-huh.
So, next path. I brought in love another way.
Okay.
This is the last way I'm going to think of until next episode.
Oh, good. Why? Amazing.
No! Close.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. No, wait, that's the same one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a thing.
I'm coming to get it.
What could it be? It's gonna. I knew it before it even looked. Come on.
No. Too slow, said Tinnocky Beef. Don't worry, Mario, I'll get these birds out of the way for you.
No. It's fine. How do I get up there?
I don't know.
I have power. Make the light out shine. I never make the light out shine. Mister? Okay. No, no. Luckily, I have Capel Mario. Because I would have been doomed if I
Where are we going?
Trying to find out. Oh, it's over there. Fluffy! 25 cat shines out of the 100 in this game.
There's 100 cat shines?
Yep.
Cool.
Follow those spikes!
Aha, I see. We are now entered the area.
Whoa!
Well, this looks like a 40 Wasteland Gigabell. That is so many.
Yeah. What's over here?
Let's find out.
Wow!
Pipe. What's in the pipe?
That's a different way to get up here.
Oh.
Oh boy, one of these guys.
I'll get him.
I'll help. Thanks. I'll collect these.
Okay. I can't see where we're going when you do that.
Oh, sorry. I'll just hear cameraman.
I don't even know where I am. There I am. Can hear you.
Just focus on getting him, and then I'll focus on grabbing those things.
Got him.
Oh, some fury blocks.
Yep, there are some fury blocks. Ah, we've eliminated the goop.
Some of it.
Mm-hmm. I thought I saw...
I'll grab it. Oh, that's the last one.
We're only
missing one, and I know where that is. I bet it's right up here. I
can grab it. I'm sure you can. Okay. Never said you couldn't.
And I was right.
Cat shine.
These two things just for nothing. What's going on here? There's gotta be some use for that. Or else they wouldn't be here.
Yep.
What is that for? Blah blah blah. You know about power ups. I wonder if I can jump. I can!
Amazing.
If I'm Cat Mario, which one of these is Mario?
Are we just running around in circles again?
Trying to look for a place to find a cat shine.
There's nothing else here.
There are even other things here.
Really? Oh. Would you like to show me what those are?
But there actually is, bada bing. See?
See what?
There's three more.
Oh. Well, it doesn't look like we can find them right now. I bet one of them's under these blocks.
And the other two I am clueless to... Oh, there's one
yep,
of these.
I see it. Look up so I can see.
It's a campout.
There's another one over here.
Where? Oh, whoa! Two. Wait for me!
I got it. It's a firefly one.
Trying to make a crazy combo there. Can I get on top? I was trying to get on top of it before it started raining. At least I touched it before it started raining.
Alright, here it comes.
Does it always show the school cutting and it doesn't? Sometimes it does.
That's when we just defeated him. So he's reborn.
Reborn.
He's been re-energized with the power of darkness. There he is. Rabble, frabble.
Now we've got fruit catchers on the zones. Now where's the other two?
I don't know, Kim.
There are five then.
Guess we could try.
Oh, there's Flossy. I was wondering. Like, Flossy, where are you? What's this?
Those are the platforms above. It's the shadow.
There's already any of them.
Yep, because the little yellow blocks don't have shadows.
Oh, the invisible. What's up
for
that?
Can't get over there yet.
Go around, I gotta get to the other side.
Okay.
Well, what's this?
A ramp. Looks like a plussy course. Shine over there. You have to go back to the other spot you were at. Stop on this little island. Stop on the island.
And that's one of these.
Yeah, it is.
Whoa. Where'd that little shrine thing go?
It's the cloud. Get in the cloud.
No, I didn't need the cloud. Oh, I do not like these. Gotta feed all the animals. That would be ridiculous if there was a shard. I'd be like, what? Where did the other shard pieces? And there would be like some confusing. Mm-hmm. Hey, where's the shine?
We got it. It was in the cloud.
No, I didn't need that.
Which one are you talking about? Over there.
The one where there was like that crazy ramp thing. Now there's this up here.
Mm-hmm.
Where's that? But this is not the one I was talking about.
Okay.
Scramble shine. Whoa. We definitely haven't unlocked that.
Nope, we haven't gone over there yet.
Definitely haven't unlocked it then. Probably. Oh, I'm pretty sure I know how to get over there. Hiya!
Or we could just go back over here and go across the bridge like we did the first time. No. Okay, sure, whatever.
A quarter of the way there to be just this bridge. Oh, I know.
That's a dock.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Finger blocks.
Guess we'll have to find out.
That's the bridge that I was talking about.
Oh. Hey, Mom. I better, like, get into the here. So they can come in. There. I don't like cats following me.
We were just over there. We don't have to go back.
Watch out for this.
I don't know.
I'm eating you.
Yep, certainly are.
There are the other.
There's more.
Oh. I didn't see those. What? Oh. I ate the piranha plant. Oh, can I eat you? No. That would be silly if I could eat bound.
Still a couple more over here.
Oh boy.
And there's two more over here.
Okay. Oh.
what I said.
So there's a couple free. Oh my gosh. What's with this?
Damn. Can we just finish what we're doing? Fall off. Cameron.
What? Luckily, I can just get up here. Fun.
Yep.
Oh, I almost fell out here. Hold on. Oh, where did this come from? Oh, is that where the fury blocks were?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Here's this. I can just go for it right here. I'm just gonna do this though.
Fast enough.
What?
You didn't use any of the speed powers. There were several mats that made you go faster. You didn't use any of
what
them.
What happened there?
You jumped out of the water.
It doesn't work anymore.
No, because the timer challenge is gone.
I did it after the timer challenge. Oh, why dive? Jump out of the water, speed up. I get it.
Try, please.
Hello.
Thank you.
Oh,
Stop changing the camera.
I don't like it because it doesn't even show you the whole thing.
Yeah, probably. Got it.
Should we wrap up today's episode?
Probably a good idea. All right. Thanks so much for watching. We're flopping around.
You're like a crazy boy.
And having a fun time. We'll see you later.
Should we start a new episode?
Probably. Bye, everybody.